Hi, my name's Trev Hutchings, and this is how to play your vocals backwards in Bandlab Mobile. Bandlab Mobile doesn't have a track sample editor like the online version does, but we can create reverse vocals using the sampler. Tap on the plus icon below the last track on the track mixer screen. Then tap on Sampler. Press on pad 1 with your finger and record some vocals.
I could love you.
Then stop pressing your finger on the pad to stop recording. The pad will now be blue with an image of the recording on it. If you want to record your vocals while listening to your song, tap the play icon at the bottom of the screen. Then press your finger on a sampler pad just before you start singing. Then stop pressing your finger on the pad to stop recording.
I could love you 1,000 times each day.
At the bottom right of the screen, tap on the edit icon, which looks like a pencil. Tap on the pad with the recording on it to highlight it with a white border. At the bottom right of the screen, tap on Edit. At the bottom of the screen, tap on One Shot. At the left side of the sample edit window, drag the grey vertical line to the beginning of the words you want to reverse. At the right side of the sample edit window, drag the grey vertical line to the end of the words you want to reverse. Tap on play at the bottom left of the screen to hear the selected sample section.
1,000 times each day.
Just below the sample edit window, tap on crop. Then tap on reverse. At the bottom right of the screen, tap Done. Then at the bottom right of the screen, tap the tick icon. To record your reverse sample to your song, tap on the record button at the bottom of the screen. Then tap the pad when you want the reverse vocal to start playing. Tap the stop button to stop recording. At the bottom right of the screen, tap on the step sequencer icon and press the play icon at the bottom of the screen. If the reverse vocals are not in the correct place, scroll the screen to find the coloured rectangle. Press your finger on the coloured rectangle and drag it to the correct place. At the top right of the screen, tap on the X icon.
The reverse vocals in the sampler are not recorded directly to the track. Only the pressing of the pads is recorded. So, if you edit or change the sample, then you will change the reverse vocals that you've added to your song.
At the bottom right of the screen, tap on the edit icon. Then tap on the pad to highlight it with a white border. At the bottom left of the screen, press your finger on the volume knob icon. Drag your finger up the screen to increase the volume of the reverse vocals. At the bottom right of the screen, tap on the tick icon. The volume of the reverse vocals on your song is now louder. Near the top right of the screen, tap on the X icon.
If you enjoyed this video, do give us a thumbs up and click on that subscribe button. Cheers.